I knew what that kid was going through, and I knew what he was going to be affected by, and I didn't want him to be. Now Pink Shirt Day and anti-bullying at that peak where now people are saying enough's enough, we need to make a difference.
If you enjoy doing something, whether it be music, sports, games, whatever, there is a good chance that somewhere in your life you're going to run into somebody who tells you that you can't, or tells you that you shouldn't, or that it's stupid, and it is so important to not listen.
Imagine no bullying!
Imagine no bullying!
Imagine no bullying!